I get a lot of people that come up to me at conventions that are like, they say, you know, I was totally into Futurama, now I have kids, and the kids are watching Adventure Time, and like, and they kind of turn each other on to each show. Like, you know, the kids grew up hearing Futurama, and you know, when they're watching, you know, the show, and it's going, you know, this isn't for you guys, but they're, you know, kids are top of the stairs listening, laughing, and Adventure Time, you know, the kids are watching it, and then the parents are in the kitchen or in the other room going, why does that sound so? That's really neat. It's funny, you know, you do kid stuff and then you do adult stuff. And I mean, and that's really just, you know, that's one of the joys about this job is that you can do so many different things. You know, there's different kinds of characters that you can play and it's a free for all. If you're lucky to get the work. You know, Adventure Time was such a trippy, weird show. I mean, yeah, it's for kids, but it's for everybody. It's one of those things. And I think that's kind of generally what appeals to everyone about animation is that, you know, it appeals to the kid in you. So anybody from, you know, 1 to 92 can get their kicks watching an animated show or a film or what have you. I think it's just kind of universal that people are drawn to it. It's something that they watch as children and they can watch as adults. And you know, there's all sorts of stuff. I mean, you know, Under the Red Hood, like, I was the Joker in that. And, you know, he beats Robin to within an inch of his life with a crowbar and then, you know, lets him be and then blows up the building. Like, you know, I don't want kids watching that, but just the same, it's just like, you know, in another thing, you know, I'm Jake the dog and I'm hiding in Finn's pocket and farting, you know, so it's just, it's all over the place. Just for trivia's sake, I did all the fart noises myself for Jake the dog.